also to come. We've got Hellboy versus Inuyasha, the matchup of the men who started last year's match of Destiny 1 and 2. They're going to have a match against each other. That's a great idea. Put the superstars who are 1 and 2, have them in a match. That's a huge match. Not as huge as the time two certain individuals who started 1 and 2 in 2008 had. If you recall who those were, you know. If you don't, well, they were Shawn Michaels and The Undertaker, and they battled at two WrestleManias. Now, hair pull. Now, what a move that was. She does it again, this time to Dan Kilpatrick. And how about a third time? A trio of whatever that move is. But she walks right into overdrive. Now the rain down. And look, oh, tried to suplex, it was countered. We're trying to get out of them, but she's not dead. She wants to continue to go after the champion. I want to focus on the opponent that's the legal entity. The legal woman, not legal man. And ref gets in the way. There are six individuals in the ringside area. None of them have balls. At least that I know of. Now, in the rain. Referee's trying to restore order. There's a cheap shot by Rain on the champion, and she's decided she's more interested in attacking the champion than Amy Lee. And that was a mistake right there by Rain, because Amy Lee came back with a move right off the top there. Now this is generated to a brawl. Lee just hit the breathe no more on the floor. That hurt her. Number of female competitors have had problems with Amy Lee. For some reason, they just don't like her. Well, I think they, you know what Jerry the King Lawler says. He believes deep down that all women secretly hate each other. There's plenty of hatred here. And elbow. Tag, it's gonna go to Danica. Ever Levine actually tag into this match? Possibly don't want her as a partner. It wouldn't surprise me. Well, they did tag her there. And twist of hate. She wants to try to steal the glory. She attacks the champion on the outside. They battle, and that's worked well for Avril Lavigne. Now, chop, punch, punch. She's just slapping her in the corner here, and we've got, meanwhile, in the ring, referee's got to get them out. Knocks her off, but what is she doing? What are they doing there on the outside? Oh, this match is just a huge clusterfuck. Oh! In the ring! He's just getting absolutely punished. But out of desperation, fighting back, and someone's been busted open. Really tell. And, oh, a DDT. She's got to make a tag. And she will. Lara Croft. And that's a fail. Botch. Get maybe one match a month and they're blowing it big time. Oh, and I quit. Turnbuckle's exposed at some point by somebody. Now in that corner. And here we go. Whatever that move is, it's impressive. Now they're both in there. Rex got to get them out. Oh, wait a minute. Pile driver. And now what's she doing? Butter. Oh, what a suplex. Yeah. Oh. Avril goes down again. Now Danica, the high rake of doom. High rake other people while she's driving in NASCAR. And oh, just a blatant slap there. And yeah, she's not happy about that. She can go right to Danica Patrick. And, oh, power bomb on the floor. And oh my god, tombstone on the floor of rain! Oh my goodness! Now Avril, taking a lot of punishment here, in what has been a very crappy match. I'm sorry, this match has sucked. Into the corner, turnbuckle's exposed. And here comes Danica Patrick. Some punishment. Sending her off now. Oh, now they both come in. And then ref's got to try and restore some kind of... Wait, Rain just fell off the apron. Great job. Avril back up. It's countered. From behind. It's the breed no more. It's a cover.
One.
Dank is going to break that up. We're trying to restore some kind of order. Dank wanted to get involved, and now she's getting a beating. Now she's going to get tossed to the floor. Now another cover.
One.
Lara's in the ring now, and Rain's in the... Rain probably could have broken the pin up. Almost as if she didn't care.
Here are your winners.
Amy Lee and Lara Croft win a very sloppy losing match. Nonetheless, still left wondering who will be Lara Croft's next challenger. Unfortunately, I know the adventures. Here's some four members of both sides will be in the match of destiny. We're set for a one-on-one matchup here. The battle between the Pierce's four. The adventures will continue. Magneto squaring off against Thor here. This should be an interesting matchup. Hero versus Hero. Quite a battle. Some competitors.
I am lost forever.
We'll see here. Magneto has yet to be beaten. One-on-one match here in SCAW. Either Stone Cold Thor was pinned last week in that match. It's actually Thor's first one-on-one match in SCAW. Go all the way back to 2010, the tournament. He lost to He-Man. Avengers, I think, is the third highest grossing film of all time, behind Avatar and Titanic. That is Thor. What can we say? Unless he's here to kick some ass. Said still to come, Dr. Doom will face Batman. Inuyasha versus Hellboy. Inuyasha versus Hellboy, Batman versus Dr. Doom, right? That combination mixed up. I've been hearing from people all night talking about the match of destiny. So the Ghost Rider, talk about it. Avengers, Fearsome Four.
One.
And these two men will be a part of that match.
Two. Three. Four.
And here, oh, takedown. I understand there'll be no outside interference between the Fearsome Four Avengers in this match, as per our COO.
Seven.
Reports is reportedly set to hand over.
Eight.
Commissioner duties back to Chuck Norris as of tonight. That's what apparently the news is. Chuck Norris back in charge as the commissioner, apparently. Thor for the facebuster Magneto. An Irish whip. And look at the nice suplex there by Thor. Thor's competed in a... Oh, what a back body drop. He's competed in a handful of matches in his career in SCAW. And a spine buster! What a spine buster! Holy cow. Remember, he lost to Zod at Blood, Sweat, and Tears 2. That hellacious battle. Competed in a couple of SCAW tournaments. Has never gotten out of the first round. There's not many wins for him in his SCW career. Magneto. He's been victorious in a number of matches. Defeated King. Defeated Spock. This isn't really that impressive. The only time he's been beaten was in a tag team match, in which wasn't involved in the decision. That was at the Great American Smash. Last week we saw him in an elimination tag match. He and SCW champion the Joker were the survivors. Well, Doom was eliminated. Avengers versus Fearsome Four here. Thor versus Magneto. Chop. Punch. Spear takedown. I don't think there was a Thor movie just so they can do an Avengers film. It's a pretty good film either way, but... Now, suplex time. Nice suplex. Punch, punch. Big boot. He's not a big man, is Magneto, but he is strong, like Edward Elric. He has great abilities. Because we know how strong Thor is. You ever try to hold that hammer yet? You ever, you know how heavy that hammer is that he carries around? I've never tried to hold it, but it, I'm told it weighs in excess of over 1 zillion pounds. Okay, I'm fabricating on that a bit, but nonetheless, it's very big and very heavy.
Three.
And he throws that thing like a horseshoe. Like it's not that heavy at all. Focus on the match here. Oh, he sends him right into the ring post.
Seven.
Drops counts up to seven.
Eight.
And he probably could have taken a count out there, but instead, he's back into the ring. Oh, now spear takedown. Some hard right hands by Thor. Clothesline. Up top. Magneto thinking it's spear. Now there's like three guys who do this move now. Everybody should do the same moves. At least all they all look like bad guys in WWE. With generic music, generic tights. No way can we begin we get over. We're just being fed to John Cena. It's not bad about WWE. It sucks. I should give credit. If TNA would put someone other Sting in the main event, maybe they would actually have... Alright, let's not rant about TNA, WWE. They both have tremendous talents, but they just don't know how to book themselves out of a paper bag. Uh-oh, Thor! Here comes Mjolnir! It's the Mjolnir! And a cover! One, two, they get two count! Fact is, we need another wrestling company in North America that's good, that's mainstream. Compete with TNA and WWE, and maybe they would actually. Alright, I'm done. I promise. It's not getting us anywhere. Let's talk about this match. This is a good matchup between these two. Better than anything you'll see on Monday, Thursday, or Friday nights. Oh! That magnetic hold! He got it! This one should be done! If he could... Hey, Thor right back up! Took that move! And he's taunting him! And kick! Oh wait! Oh! Again, what are we calling that move? It could lead to the pin here! It does! So Magneto... victorious over Thor. Victory for the fearsome four here. The road today of destiny. Into the night.